Hi, my name is Sophia Janelle Mangaliangrio from grade 3, Our Lady of Perpetual Health. I'm going to do my matrix. I'm going to multiply by 11. I got two problems. First problem, two digits. Second problem, three digits. We're going to start off with two digits. 42 times 11 equals, so we're gonna put 2 at the last, and the 4 is in the front, so we're gonna add 4 and 2, so 5, 6, right, and then 6, so that's our answer. So, we're gonna times 42 times 11. We're gonna see if our answer is correct. We're gonna times 42 times 11 normally. Equals 2, 4. Copy. So, equals, bring down 2, 5, 6. So, 6, bring down 4. So our answer is correct. Now the second problem. Now let's proceed to three digits. So, 4, 5, 6 times 11 equals, like the two digits, we're gonna put 6 at the last and 4 in the front. Now let's add 5 and 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Carry 1. You might be saying, why am I carrying 1 there when there's nothing there? You might, and then I have to carry in 4. But I'm still gonna add 4 and 5. So now let's add 4 and 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Now our final answer for this is 6, 1, 0, 5. Now let's check our answer if it's correct. Like the two digits we times normally. So 4, 5, 6 times 11 equals, copy, and copy again. And then bring down 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Carry 1. 5 plus 5, 10. 0, carry 1. 4 plus 1, 5. Our answer is correct. So, that means we're done. So for these two problems, this is all about my examples for my matrix. Thank you, bye!